Alright guys, they cut again, so for these episodes that are cutting, I'll just make them into one good episode, alright you guys? I'll put like, I don't know, episode this, part one of that, so you guys know, alright? So keep enjoying the video. Oh, I did it. Jesus Christ.
That's your shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I have annihilated you. You had taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try.
I don't know what the hell that means, but whatever. And now we're gonna go to, where's Lester? Oh, I guess we'll do another Strangers and see what's up with that. Dumb bitch, she got for making me fucking annoyed. Various events unfold across Andrews daily. These events will become blimp and radar when nearby. I'm not gonna really do those, to be honest.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about a problem. Straight to heaven. But this statement's illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking
about. I don't give a fuck about reform.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy? Suck my fanny. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
I got things to take care of. That's called reality. I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushmeat. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. Passport to my home. Yeah, here you heard me feel it. I smoke all day, and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never looked into it.
Kill the aliens. The house is dope.
Globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
Nice. We're just gonna go to Leicester, which is a good thing. Well, I'm not gonna tune into parts. I just won't count the session as a full two episodes. It was supposed to be two episodes, but since my camera's fucking up today, this just won't count. So you guys will for sure get more GTA, which is a good thing and a good thing for me.
Thank you.
And now you guys get to meet Lester.
You need my help. How do you know? Because you came here. What else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester.
Friend request.
And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something, so why not help each other?
I got to make some dough. You're back in the game? I guess. Look, Lester. About what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. Well, I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Well, since you put it like that.
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an eye find alert. That little college boy, sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit?
Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd. What the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here. Take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your pulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it's gonna be fine.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Go to the suburban store and find wood.